What's up, YouTube? It's your host with the most Spectrum Time Hands spot, and of course, we're back for another episode of Hollow Knight. I started a tree in Crystal Peak, so I'm gonna. No. God damn it. So I'm gonna do this, and then we're gonna head over to Ancient Basin, I believe. I'm trying to get. Oh god. Oh, what the fuck? That was rough. Nothing else over here. This should be the last one. It should be the last one. Okay, there we go. Aha.
Hello.
Okay. We're gonna head down to the right first, because I already entered that room, but I haven't explored it yet. So that's what you guys are in for. Today. God damn it. I didn't even land on the platform. Are you kidding me? It's about right. Alright. I take it back. I think these laser hand enemies are the most annoying ones. Why does my camera keep freezing? Alright, we're going no camera for this either. Sorry, I need to fix it. I don't know why. But at least sure. It doesn't take batteries or anything, so it doesn't make sense that it would just die randomly. Unless I'm not understanding something. I also beat a boss over there. There we go. I was like, I have no idea how to kill these things. Bye, buddy. There we go. Not even a problem. You have to have double jump to get into this area, but then they make it so that this area is not conducive to using double jump. What jerks. Alright. God damn it. All I know from this place is that I'm going up. I wish somebody would have told me if you want love, you gonna have to go through the pain. If you want love, you gonna have to learn how to change. Okay. One step at a time. Oh, I hit his ice thingy, or his shot, back at him. That's why it hit the ceiling. I did not know I could do that. Alright, let's real quick heal up this one damage. Alright. Yeah. Okay. They both died. That's what matters here. Okay, so I'm not supposed to go that way. I just wanted to confirm it. Oh, I am. Oh, he was just there so that if you used your dash thingy, you had to stop. Ooh. I'm too low, aren't I? There we go. Hollow Nest Crown? Sequasa. Can I, like, dream nail it? Nope. What about you? Nope. Got a pale ore. Thank you. I feel like I'm getting acknowledged by spirits of the past. Wait, does this not go anywhere? There has to be something behind this, right? No? And of course that one's gonna happen. I actually have to walk the way back. Are you kidding me? Can I, like, wall slide here? No. You know what they say, though. When in doubt, folks, fucking YOLO. What, you thought we were jumping? Fucking out of here. It worked. Where am I? What? I wasn't expecting that to work. Okay, so I'm just over here. That's fine. All right. There's no stag nest here, so I'm just gonna have to walk back. Ah. No, not that way. This way. Through these pieces of shit. No, I was so close. Okay. Not that way. Oh! Get away from me! Don't let them do it for you. Ow. I didn't think I was close enough. Okay, I need to go to the resting grounds. Ow. We need to switch maps, because those dudes are going to chase us the fuck down. Oh, this is where I wanted to go anyways. Okay, sorry. Just gonna hit over here. No, I want to go to Kingdom's Edge. There's no stagnant over there. The quick way is to go to Wrestling Grounds. Okay, so that's why I had that in my brain. So wait, I'm going right in the corner. No. How the fuck do I get over there? This is supposed to be a down. Are you kidding me? I have to go all the way around. Ow. Oh, get away from me. Okay. Well, now you guys get to watch me walk all the way around this goddamn. Can't go this way either. This entire dungeon is now just triggering me. The series of backtracking. Is it up that I... No, not up here. Okay, so right in here and then up. I gotta go fight that demon bird again. Talking about my music, and I brought you something to listen to. You started crying, telling me this isn't true. A couple weeks later, guess you were singing a different tune. You took them pills for the last time, didn't you? They took you from us once, I guess they came back to finish you. Crying my eyes out in the studio is difficult. Music is the only place that I can go to speak to you. Took everything inside of me not to scream at your funeral. Sitting in my chair, that person talking was pitiful. I wish you were here. Oh, got executed by the stalagmite on the ceiling. Fucking. Okay. Now I should be able to go left. Ow. I forgot that I can't hit those guys, they explode. Wait, I got soul for that? I was doing an experiment and then it didn't work. Okay. So left once more. Since we're here, however, might as well visit our buddy up here. God, those are creepy. Hello. Oh, thank you. Down into Okay, now I'm just going right. Or I get down to the right. This way. I'm gonna double check every time because the map is weird now. That's a dumb place to put a fucking monster. I was here earlier. No. Fuck. We figured out a thing. Cool. So now we're here. In the Blue Lake. I want to go down to City of Tears. At least Blue Lake is not infected by the disease. Buddy. Yeah, no thanks, dude. I don't got 25 minutes to waste killing you. Take me down. Actually, wait. I can get to Kingdom's Edge from up there. Suiciding birds. Can't hit those either. Just gotta dodge. Well, I'm here. But why though? Alright, let's resort to using a fucking map. I guess I'm just not allowed to go over there yet. I don't know why. Okay. what's going on here? Oh, wait. Never mind, there's nothing important over there. Apparently something called the Coliseum of Fools is over there. Ow, I thought it was the one that ran away. Wait, I have yet to get this? How do you get? Fast. I feel bad. He wasn't doing anything to anybody. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These wounds are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in, and it's lonely inside of this mansion. There's just dead bodies flying.
Yo, my mind is a house with walls covered in lyrics. They're all over the place. A song's in a mirror, it's written all over the floors.
No, I need to go
all
up
over
one.
The chairs, and you get the uncut version of life when I go downstairs. That's where I write when I'm in a bad place and need to release and let out the version of NF you don't
okay.
want to see.
So I have to go over here to be able to go up. Respect it.
You might get a glimpse of how I cope with all this anger in me. Physically abused. Now that's the room that I don't want to be in. That picture ain't blurry at all. I just don't want to see it. And these walls,
how does light come through over there if there's no hole? Okay, if I'm being 100% honest with you, these giant flying bugs right here, not okay with them. This is a money chest. God damn it. God damn it.
Yo, my mind is a house with walls covered in pain. See, my problem is I don't fix things. I just try to repaint, cover them up like it never happened. Say, I wish I could change. Are you confused? Come upstairs and I'll show you what I mean. This one's full of regret.
No. Why do these bouncing things take 4 hits? I'm looking for the plant, the dream plant, and then we'll probably end up calling it there after. There we go, found it. What? I guess they are dead bodies. Except the stakes are really high here, because if you fall, you've got a trek to make. What? What? A little bit of mun. Let's grab that mun, dude. They don't attack, but they're just giant and creepy. Don't like it. Might disappear and not come back, and I admit I am emotionally scared to let anyone inside, so I just leave my doors locked. You might get other doors to open up, but this door's not, because I don't want you to have the opportunity to hurt me, and I'll be the only person that I can blame when you deserve me. I'm barricaded inside, so stop watching. I'm not coming to the door, so stop knocking. Stop knocking. I'm trapped here. I had to sneeze. Not that way. Beer came to my house years ago. I let him in. Maybe that's a problem, because I've been dealing with this ever since. I thought that he would leave, but it's obvious he never did. He must have picked a room and got comfortable and settled in. That's snow. In position, it's either sit here and let him win or put him back outside where it came from. But I was a champion. I won't die here. You look pretty damn dead to me. I could have been fooled. The rest of this Penis Rocks white juice. Dude, I'm getting read like a book by these things. Oh. Holy shit. Sick of it. Probably something I should already know, but I don't know it yet. I'm trying to grow as a person. Oh, hello. No, you don't have thoughts. You're just dead. Okay, so we already went down. We already went over that side. Let's head over here. Try and slow our descent as much as possible. I feel like you should just be able to slap these guys and they die before they explode. Is it with trees? No, it's not. Aha! Tree completed. Hello. No, he's dead. Talking to me like a stranger, but we've been together since you were a kid. Yeah. So you from a no name, told you everything was okay. Now you trying to come me out of it like I ain't never been a part of it. I in the heart of it. I made this whole thing. Yeah, put us on the dope stage. You must have no brain. What's the point of having guns if you can't aim? What's the point of having blood with no veins? What's the point of having love with no pain? What I'm saying is me without you doesn't make any sense. I know I'm intent to control him, but you need to learn how to cope with it. That's just the way that it is. You didn't want me to live in your house. I have to use a map for this. I'm going to get lost. I'm trying to make this as not painful for you guys as possible. That's spikes. Fuck you. Oh, up here? What's up, buddy? Wanderer's Journal. Better. Go ahead, right next. Hey guys, if you got this far, please like, share, subscribe, favorite, comment, all that fun stuff, anything feels necessary, and this helps reviews for the next one for another day gaming. Ciao!